Hello, Za. What actually are you doing?
Oh, I'm looking for my hotel accommodation for my next trip to Vietnam.
Wow! That's incredible! Have you got a passport?
Pardon? What exactly is it?
It's a pass that allows us to travel abroad. Before traveling any country, you must have one.
Oh my goodness! I don't know about that. It's my first time. Thankfully, you are here to guide me. How did you know that, actually?
Actually, I am into traveling. That's why I know all these things.
Oh, yes. What inspired you to travel?
Jessica Labong.
To travel to every country on earth. Jessica Nabongo achieved her global goal back in 2019, and now she's put all of her adventures in her new book, The Catch Me If You Can, One Woman's Journey to Every Country in the World, inspired by her popular travel blog. Well, she is joining us now. Jessica, thank you for being here. And congratulations to you on this book and what an amazing accomplishment.
You.
And did you ever imagine you would be the first Black woman to travel in this way? And how do you hope that your journey inspires others?
Yeah, I never could have imagined it. Like, I'm a geography nerd, and I've been traveling internationally since I was four. And so back in 2017, I heard of an American woman who got a Guinness record for doing it the fastest, and I learned about the country counting community, and I started learning about all these different things. And so less than 250 people in the world have ever done this, and I was the first Black woman, yeah.
Well, I never imagined there would be someone who has visited every world. What a source of inspiration.
Actually, we are not simply traveling just for fun. We are hoping to learn something. There are numerous advantages to traveling to different countries. You want to find out?
Sure, mate.
Waalaikumsalam, ya Habibi, marhaba. Welcome to Saudi Arabia. Do you want to try shawarma, mandi rice, or maybe you want to try kunafa?
Look, Zafri, we can learn about your cuisine. Let's go to another place.
Let's go.
Now we are in Africa. As you can see, most of the people in Malaysia live peacefully.
But look at him. The people in Africa live in poor condition.
That's why we need to be grateful for what we have in Malaysia. The people you will see will change your life.
Wow, such an ancient place. Shafi, where are we right now?
For your information, Zafri, we are now in Museum of London.
Wow.
Hello, sir. Today, we are going to explain to you some of our historic buildings in our country, such as Big Ben, London Eye, Tower Bridge, and also St. Paul Cathedral.
See, Zafri, we also can learn about the history of London.
Wow, I like it, but I'm already tired. Why don't we go back home right now?
Such a great experience, Zafri. So, what do you think?
I think every country have their own culture, but we are more similar than different.